Hi YouTubers, it's Xanaxus of the Web here with three random facts about snakes.
Get your slither.
Fact number one. The Brahminy blind snake, or how it is more commonly known, the flower pot snake, is unique among all snake species. The reason for its uniqueness is because the entire species is completely female. These snakes reproduce unisexually, which means that the egg cells divide on their own without need of any male snakes whatsoever.
The flower pot snake.
Each snake can produce up to 8 eggs at a time, and each egg is an exact clone of the mother. Fact number two. In 2009, a man in an East Kenyan village was attacked by a python on his way home. The snake was so powerful, it was able to drag him into a tree. During the man's 3-hour ordeal, he used his shirt to smother the snake, and at one point even bit the snake itself to try to keep it from swallowing him. Eventually, the man was able to call for help, and the local police showed up, and they were able to subdue the snake. The snake was taken to a local sanctuary where it promptly escaped, and according to local police, it is still at large. Fact number three. Throughout history, snakes have held different meanings to different cultures. For instance, the Egyptians saw snakes as symbols of royalty or representations of their gods. In certain Jewish and Hindu traditions, snakes are seen as symbols of passion, and the Romans saw snakes as symbols of eternal love. This has been three random facts about snakes. If you have anything you want us to do three random facts on, please list it in the comments below. Like and subscribe, and as always, have a great day.
Hey, what? I got a snake for you.
What's that?
Oh shit, there's a huge fucking spider on it! Fucking run, kill it!
Oh yeah! Fuck your grandma.